What up, it's your buddy Mark. It's weird, it was like a week and a half ago, I wasn't sure what to do, and I decided to do some of those little G-Unit remixes. Then Ja Rule came out the blue, talking shit, how he wants to do the challenge of 50 Cent, and then I started covering more of 50 Cent G-Unit, how they got started, with the 8 Mile soundtrack, because I already did 50 Cent's album Guess Who's Back, the shit that Eminem listened to that made him sign 50. And I've been wanting to do Get Rich or Die Trying for since I started YouTube, but since it was such a massive hit, I don't know if people are gonna, or how many. I'm not gonna do In the Club or Many Men, but I've been seeing other YouTubers all of a sudden, ever since I started those remixes 2 weeks ago, now they're doing all this 50 stuff. And I did Bump Heads, because that's not any album. And I did We All Gonna Die One Day, which is on Obi Trice's CD. Classic songs. G-Unit with Eminem. And then the one Obi Trice CD, G-Unit with Eminem, just Obi also. But anyway, now we're on 50 Cent, Get Rich or Die Trying. It's gonna be hard to skip songs in this one. I'm gonna skip the real popular ones. Also, I'm not gonna, I already said, I'm not gonna do In the Club. I'm not gonna do Many Men. I'm not gonna do 21 Questions. I'm not gonna do the ones you heard all, 1,000 times. But, this first song, what up, gangster? I always say, if you've been watching my channel, you gotta, it's so good to start off with a banger. If someone gives me something yo, check out the new so and so. It was someone I heard of or someone I like, and it's the first 2, 3, 4 songs I'm not feeling, I'll probably stop listening. But it's so smart just to start off with the fucking banger, and he did. Dr. Dre beats, what else can you say? This whole album was Dr. Dre beats, and just think of how much he fucking makes people better. Snoop Dogg, Doggy Style, that was all Dre beats, and Snoop hasn't made a CD like that since. And anyway, let's get to this. Right away, that beat's just fucking incredible. People love this guy. People weren't even into hip hop to love this guy. Oh, God. That's rough. This was his best CD, his first one. And his second best one was Guess Who's Back before this. Then The Master, I guess. Then it's kind of downhill. But he was putting out mixtapes every month. He did so many songs before he got big that it's too bad that he came out with this album that was incredible. And The Master was half good, half bad. But I'm excited to do some of his Master songs, because there's some really good songs in there. I didn't get much promotion. I'm excited to do a G-Unit album. I'm excited to do both Lloyd Banks CD. They all are killer singles and videos, and we're going to get to all of that.
Some brand new chuckers.
What up, gangster? I love it, yeah. This shit was fucking... You wanna get the party started? Put this shit on. Start of the song. You wanna play that? This was only 6 months since the Eminem show with the 8 Mile soundtrack in the middle. Yo, the music was fucking amazing. It was just being pumped out. Such a fucking classic song right here. And, yeah, I'll be back with Patiently Waiting, High All the Time. And then, so what? Every fucking song on this album was good. I'm just not doing the ones that everyone's heard 1,000 times. But, Patiently Waiting, yeah, it was heard 1,000 times. I mean, I'm saying High All the Time. That's one of my favorite 50 Cent songs. I really didn't get a lot of promotion. Just talking about just smoking weed all day. And about that, yeah, I fucking love that song. So, yeah, I only get to all this shit. And I can't wait to do it. All right, peace.